Crusher. Ready? Alistair Overeem. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White Trunks.
Oh, wow! Oh!
That punch had knockout written all over it.
Big overhand.
Nice jab.
Straight left.
He caught him with the head kick.
Hard straight punch. Powerful jab.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, nice inside leg kick. Big power. Hard left hand.
It's a high one.
Both men exchanging. Man, that jab's really effective here.
Nice job keeping those hands busy. Can't connect with the jab. Overeem with a good straight to the body. Joe, you can hear Overeem's coach, Greg Jackson, telling him to keep
moving. Oh, shot!
Wow! Over the top!
Big straight punch!
Wow! He hurt him.
Oh, and he's knocked down.
Wow, he's back up again. Big power jab. Look at that. And another one. That hurt.
Big shots.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Oh, that one hurt him.
Solid jab. Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. And let's see that again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mariano's called a stop to this contest at 4:07 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chumstar!
Bone Crusher.